Hey all, today I go to show you the Mandator
Your
4
command, sir.
and the Mandator 3. The Mandator 4 is the heavy battlecruiser or Sieg Dreadnought seen in the episode 8. It is a big ship with almost 8 kilometers in length. The model seen here is very close to the model in the film. This ship has a very powerful main weapon but nothing more against other ships. The hardpoints seen in the top are anti-fighter weapons, just it. The main guns, as in the film, are in the bottom. All these small anti-fighter turrets can look as very poor, but as you will see, these hardpoints have an advantage. This ship has a tractor beam and it can deploy first order TIE fighters, but now I have disabled the fighters. It is the enemy here, the Mandator 3. It is a modified Bellator heavy battlecruiser. It adds most of the Bellator capabilities with two additions. These two super guns, similar in concept to the Mandator 4, but these can rotate and they should be more powerful, or at least useful. All the other weapons are exactly the same from the Bellator. It has super heavy turbo laser batteries and super heavy ion gun batteries. Everything in large numbers.
We've got them on scopes.
Even it has anti-fighter guns as the flak guns and even anti-fighter weapons. Other weapons are heavy rocket launchers and advanced missile launchers. As the Bellator, it is very powerful. It can be considered a pocket superstar destroyer. Now we go to discover who is a better Sieg Dreadnought.
Commander? Reporting in.
These two ships are not long-range weapons in space. They will need to be closer. Mandator 3 starts fighting. It has destroyed several hardpoints from the Mandator 4, but the hardpoints from it, they are very separated between them, and it cannot destroy all with few shots. As you can see, the Mandator 4 has more powerful main weapons, and it can destroy the Mandator 3 very fast. Now we have a winner, but do not leave the video. I have recorded the same combat playing me with the Mandator 3. We will see if the A was worse fighter than me. Time to try the battle playing me with the Mandator 3.
Attack.
Boxes are the same. There is not another possible tactic than the frontal assault. In this map, there is not asteroids or other things to flank the enemy.
Destroyer here. Moving to coordinates.
I start fighting, and again the Mandator 3 cannot destroy all the hard points too fast.
Coming around. Copy.
And now the Mandator 4 fires. Well, we have a complete winner. The Mandator 4 is more powerful unit. This is all by the moment. Thanks by watch the video and remember vote it.